subtraction of 3-digit numbers. Okay, so this is the part 3 of this chapter. So in part 2 and part 1 we have seen about the addition of 3-digit numbers. Okay, so in this video I am going to explain you how to do subtraction of 3-digit numbers. So let's see with the example. First if you have given the number 3-digit number 320, okay, this is the first number, 3-digit number 320. Now if you have another number 210, okay, so this is the two number. Now here you can see we have to subtract 210 from the number 320, right? Hame yahan pe subtraction karna hai. So all of you put the sign of subtraction, that is minus, okay, symbol of minus here. Now first mention the places here, 100 space, 10's place, and this is the 1's place, right? So let's start with the first step. In the first step you can see we have to start from the 1's place. Now here you can see in 1's place there is a 0 in first number, and here also 0 in second number. 0 ones minus 0 ones, so we will get 0 answer. So here 0 we have to write down in 1's column. Okay, in the 1's place we have to write down 0. Now in the second step we have to subtract 10's. Okay, we have to subtract 1 from 2. Okay, so here you can see 2 tens minus 1 ten. Okay, now you can do with the fingers also and you can do with the pictures also. Okay, so I am going to explain you with the pictures. So I am going to make a 2 stars. Here you can see I have made 2 stars. That means 2 tens. Okay, now we have to cut, we have to minus 1 ten from 2 tens. That means I am cut like this, 1 ten. This is done, right? Now we have to count the remaining star, that is 1 ten. Okay, remaining star is only 1, that means 1 ten. Okay, so here we have to write down 1 in column tens, right? This is the remaining tens, we have to write down in tens place. Clear? Now in hundreds place, third step we have to subtract 2 from 300s. We have to subtract 200s from 300s. Okay, now first we have to subtract 200 from 300s, right? So we can say 300 minus 200s, right? So here you can see 300s, first we have to take 3 fingers, or we can make 3 boxes, 3 sheets of 100s, okay? So here I have had 3 sheets of 100s, that is 3 number, so 300s. Now we have to minus 200s from 3, that means here I am going to cut the 2 sheets of 100s, okay? Now our answer is this, the remaining sheet of 100, that is our answer 1, right? So here we got the answer 100, right? Now the number is 110. Here you can see when we have subtract 210 from the 320, then we got the answer 110. Clear? Now all of you, let's see the another example, that is about subtraction of 3-digit number with regrouping of tens and hundreds. Okay, so for example if we have number, first number 426, okay, this is our first number. Now the another number is 188, okay, this is our another number. Now we have to do subtraction, so put a sign of minus here. Now first mention the places here, 100's place, this is the 10's place, and this is the 1's place. Clear? That is impossible to subtract 8 from 6. Right? So what we have to do? We have to borrow from the next place, that is 10's place. हमें borrow करना पड़ेगा next place से. So we can borrow from the 10's place. Okay? So we have to cut 2 and minus 1, that is remain 1. Okay? Now 2 को cut करके हमें 1 लिखना है. Because we have to minus 1, we are borrow 10 ones here. Okay? From this place we are borrow here. Okay? So here we have to write down 16. Because we have borrowed 10s plus this 6, that means 16. Right? So directly we have cut here and relatively we can write 16 like this. Clear? Now we have number 16. We have 16 ones and we have to subtract 8 from 16. Okay? So we can do with the pictures and we can do with the fingers also. So first I am going to explain you with the pictures. Okay? So I am going to draw here the boxes of ones. That is 16. Okay? 16 boxes.
Clear?
Now we have to count remaining sheets of hundreds, that is 1 and 2. Right? Now we got 2 hundreds, so we have to write down 2 number in hundreds column. Clear? Now here you can see we got the answer 238. Clear? So I hope you cleared the concept about this topic.